If you guys want to get notified whenever I buy or sell a player, make sure to follow me on ultimatetrader.club, sign up for free now, and check how I make coins with my trading journal. How's it going, everyone, and welcome to another Market Watch video. Today we'll just briefly explain the market status and when to possibly sell some of our investments that we made. If you guys have invested in Team of the Year players or the Team of the Week 18 players, there are two examples on how this could go down. High probability, in my opinion, is that because of so much supply during the Team of the Year, we can see these cards hit a high point on Friday and react actually like the Team of the Week 10 did, then start stagnating and already slightly dropping. The reason for this is caused by two factors. First one is that the prices of these cards last year were highest in the second Friday after the Team of the Year, meaning people could expect next Friday to be sell day and increase the supply, causing the cards to drop in value. Second reason is that many people know that February is qualifying month, meaning that loads of people think users will build their best possible team for February's foot champs. It could be very true that users have already bought their teams that they will play with during February and the supply could be higher next Friday. The second scenario could actually see an increase in demand on these cards. However, I think there is higher probability that because of the foot champs qualification month, we can see an increased demand on gold cards. The gold cards are actually more accessible to everyone, so players who are under 100k of value, in my opinion, could spike up during this period. Some of the informs that are not high in price, up to 100k, could also be a little bit higher in demand here. So to recap, the Team of the Week 18 and Team of the Year players could start slowly losing in value after this weekend. If they don't, they might reach a high point next Friday, and from that moment on, I expect them to slightly go into a further downtrend. The gold cards can also be sold this weekend just to be safe, but if you want to risk it slightly for a bit of a higher profit, I suggest you wait out for the next Friday. In February, we will be approaching the Lunar New Year, and once we're getting there, there is high chance that the hype before the event will make players go down in value. I will be making a special video about their Lunar New Year soon, so make sure to subscribe if you're new. And also for the people who ask me about Scream cards, next full moon should be on January 31st. The cards should get the boost then, but I don't think they are worth picking up at this stage as some are already too high in value. The ones to watch players for the ones to watch period are also pretty high. I will make sure to mention them in my upcoming Market Watch video and explain the best possible time to sell these cards. They could still rise up a little bit in the hype, but if you haven't invested before or around Team of the Year, I wouldn't be looking at them anymore. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you're new, make sure to subscribe, follow me on my social media. I'm also live streaming on Twitch if you want to check me, and I'll see you guys on my next video.